Breaking right now at 6, firefighters just got control of a brush fire in Lehigh Acres. We have been on the scene of the fire near Billings Street and Alvin Avenue for the past hour and a half. NBC2's Trent Kelly is live there now. This was a close one for some homeowners, Trent.
Yeah, it sure was, Peter. Definitely some very tense moments out here as that brush fire began to spread a couple of hours ago. But as you mentioned, firefighters telling me a short time ago this fire is now out. This is a view down Beck Street right now, and you can see just a handful of fire trucks remain out here. Now, our cameras, though, were rolling earlier this afternoon as at least one dozer from the Forest Service rolled into this neighborhood, working to clear out some of the thick brush lining this road. While there are several homes on this street, I'm told they were never in danger, but I did see the smoke and flames creep pretty close to some of them. At its peak, this fire grew to about 5 acres and was moving pretty quickly when crews first arrived out here, a lot of that having to do with the particular type of trees growing in these woods.
If you see the stuff that was burning, it's Malaleuca. Malaleuca goes up real fast, real easy. That's the, you know, they call them the paper trees. That's that paper stuff that comes off the Malaleuca, comes up, goes in the air, lands somewhere else, and starts another fire.
And back out here live, this is actually some of the bark from those trees. You can see just how thin it is. A lot of this, when it catches fire, it burns very quickly. And because it's so light, it just quickly spreads through the air and causes these brush fires to spread pretty quickly sometimes. But again, firefighters now telling me this fire is completely out. They're going to be out here for the next couple of hours or so, just keeping an eye on this area and working to make sure that none of these hot spots flare back up. We are live in Lehigh Acres tonight. Trent Kelly, NBC2.
Lee and Charlotte counties are under an extreme fire danger. That's the highest level. Collier and DeSoto counties are not far behind at very high risk.